How to stop binge drinking. This is a difficult situation because a person, when they're sober, can have all the right intentions. However, when they're drinking, they can become disinhibited because of the alcohol itself and the effects on the brain. And although they had all the right intentions in the beginning, these break down during use. And that being said, it's important to maybe have a contract, either a verbal contract, a written contract, to yourself, to others, preferably to others. It's good to not be alone during your drinking as well. But this contract says how long you'll be drinking for and how many drinks you're allowed. That would be great if a person could follow this, but very difficult to do, but that's just my suggestion. The next thing to do is to control the supply, to try to prevent your problems where there's too much access. So if you're in a bar, make sure you leave before a certain time. If you're at home, to have a limited supply of booze available. And then finally, having a support network. It's very important, like I said, to not drink alone. A lot of people do this, and that can lead to definite heavy-duty binges. But that's one fail-safe, is to be with other people. Also important is to be speaking with family or loved ones, to let them know what's going on, to be in constant communication with them. By being connected with others, there's less chance of having a big slip and fall from a heavy-duty binging episode. And then finally, one small thing to do is to substitute an alcoholic beverage with water during the night of intake. Water can help rehydrate you and help attenuate the degree in which a person is getting impaired. So finally, just to summarize it again, having a verbal or written contract to yourself, but preferably to other people who are involved, to not be drinking alone, to control the drugs, to control the alcohol supply, and to ensure you have a support network of people there who are available, loved ones who can help keep you tied in and prevent from having a heavy-duty binge episode. If you have any questions or comments, I'd love to hear it. Please leave it in the comments section below. Thank you.
If you or a loved one are looking for help with substance abuse, call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-615-1067. A caring addiction advisor is awaiting your call.